at the little crayfish down there. It's actually a pretty big one, even when you compare it to the size of my hand. It's pretty big. I've never seen one that big before, so it's interesting to say the least.
Yep, that is a big crayfish.
You know, just some food for thought, I've always been curious what they're hiding out in the water. Because when you think about it, all a human sees is just the surface of the water. You don't see what could be underneath the water, what could be underneath all of this. Anyway, just some food for thought. Look at that little tiny crayfish. It's actually a pretty big one compared to my... Here's it compared to my hand. Pretty big, actually. Wow. Looks like the water's gonna take it away. Oh, there it goes. What? Oh, there it is. Thank you.